part, it is given 5.82 square minus 2.36 square upon 5.82 minus 2.36. If we take 5.82 as A and 2.36 as B, B is equal to 2.36. So you can compare it as A square minus B square upon A minus B. Isn't it so? So we have the formula of A square minus B square, that is A square minus B square is equal to A plus B into A minus B. Substitute the values, what you will have?
Similarly, we will
proceed in the part B. Here I will apply the formula directly. 30z is equal to 78 plus 26 into 78 minus 26. Add them. 6 plus 8, 14, 1 carry, 104. Subtract them, 252. Now you need to divide this expression by 30. So I am doing it directly so that our calculation becomes easy. I know 13 4 is 52. So I cancel it out. Z will be equal to 4 4 is 60, 460. This is your answer. So using the formulas helps us to do our calculation quickly.